Today I'm going to show you how to create three different curls with just one flat iron.